when I was 19, I lived right here. And these are the trees outside of my one bedroom apartment that I lived with.